Michael Morning Services Patchoo's Sweet Chilli Sauce, made with a mix of super hots, ginger and other ingredients. And not seeing it so well, my finger there. Don't have a camera. Surprisingly, look. Hotter than I anticipated. I was expecting it to be a lot milder than the cheese Reaper Cinemac that I've already finished a whole bottle of. And this, I'm uncertain, it's a habanero red or it's a habanero red savina. There is a difference. Habanero red savina was formerly the world's hottest pepper until the ghost pepper knocked it off the top spot. This was grown by a local grower in Darrow City called Bok Bok Pile. Sorry if I pronounced your name in any way wrongly, just say it the way it sounds. And I'm also gonna eat this now. Capsaicin tolerance isn't as high as it used to be. However, when I attempted to eat a yellow habanero with my lunch the other day, my ears involuntarily started, eyes involuntarily started watering. That doesn't seem to be happening yet. So, yeah. Once again, a Patchoo's Sweet Chilli Sauce can be found on the Shopee app and at some point another day I will review Patchoo's Reaper Hot Sauce. However, before that, I have two habanero sauces to review. But this is a sauce for the next review. This is Don Romano Angry Sauce. Now this sauce is actually made by the guy that grew the pepper I just ate, Bok Bok Pile. Don Romano Angry Sauce. I haven't actually tried that one before. It's a 300 milliliter bottle. So I'll leave a choppy link in the comments or in the description for Patchoo's products, which is available on Shopee. However, Don Romano, I'll leave a link to his Facebook page when I do that review video, because he doesn't have his products up on the Shopee app. Anyway, have a nice day and thanks for watching.